Hello everybody, I'm ElitePlays here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Minecraft Skyblock, and today we're going to be visiting some islands that I did not visit in episode 12. So as you know, a bunch of people have commented on episode 12. Let me see how many people. 100 comments on episode 12, guys. That is absolutely ridiculous. We hit over 100 comments. We have 101 right now. But some of the islands I did not visit last episode, which is episode 13, I did not visit some of them that were in episode 12. So I'm going to come back to episode 12 and visit some of the ones that I did not visit during episode 13. So yeah, let me scroll down the list here. Actually, I need to get my vote crate keys first. So then I can actually vote, or actually I can actually sell them. I mean, there's no point, is there? I don't know. I need to sell these spawners. Last episode, I did not sell these spawners. So we're just going to do island CP, list of the top 10 islands. And we're going to go sell them to someone. Island War CG Double Crisp. We're going to come sell them to one of these guys. So hopefully, they have money. If they do, that will be pretty sick, because I'll definitely sell my spawners to him. Dang, a ton of IGs. Straight off the bat. Now, where? What the heck? Oh, I thought that was water. I didn't see that was lapis. But where? Does he have any signs where I could sell some stuff? Hopefully he does, because then I don't think he does. He would usually have them in the front of the island, but he doesn't seem to have them, which is disappointing. But I really do want to sell these. Like, I don't want to, you know, change them to an iron golem. I really want to sell them so I have money to buy, I don't know, some other stuff on here. I have no idea, because iron golems, you know, the reset's happening. There's no point in getting more iron golems, you know what I mean? But anyways, island warp CP, let's go back to this. I'm going to go to Bazinga's. Island warp Bazinga's. And does he have them? Donation wall, iron golem spawner, he changed it a little bit, I can tell. He changed it up. He added this giant, like, thing. This wasn't here before, previously, but where is the cell mob spawner? I don't think he has them, which suck, to be honest. That honestly sucks. But, anyways, I want to keep looking. Like, that's the thing. I want to sell these really badly. Let's go to Island Warp Mister. Actually, let's go to Banga, because I know he has some. To be on, to tell you, they're over here. But does he have enough money is the question. Oh wait, he does. Oh, sick. All right, we sold 4, and now we have 1.22 mil, which is awesome. So now we have a ton of money to spend on stuff other than iron golems, because I mean, there's no point in buying all iron golems now, because the server is resetting in, like, I don't know, like a week or something. It's just absolutely crazy. And apparently Earth is not the only planet that's resetting. All the other planets, including Earth, is resetting, like air, fire, all the other ones are resetting. And I think Thunder is resetting the 23rd, which is a Saturday. And that is this upcoming Saturday, Thunder's resetting, ladies and gentlemen. So that's going to be pretty insane. Or I think that's what someone said. I'm not sure. Some people were like, oh no, Thunder isn't resetting, but all the other ones are resetting. And then one person was like, yo, Thunder's resetting the 23rd. And I was like, what? Like, it's kind of weird. But yeah, surprisingly, all of them are resetting. So I need to check out all of your guys' islands before the reset happens, before the major reset happens to the entire server. It's going to be absolutely crazy. Alright, so let's go visit some of your guys' islands in the comment section of episode 12 of Skyblock. So let's go visit some of these. So I don't think I visited this one, so I have to go to /hub. To go to Skyblock Thunder right here. Island Warp Speed Freak 79. And Island Warp does not exist. Is that the... Oh, it's Speed. Ah, there we go. Oh, okay. I am dead. Less. And I have a God Apple on, so I'm basically... Oh, there we go. Now I'm dead. All right, so, oh my God, what in the world? I think I've already visited this guy's island. Or did I? I have no idea, but straight off the bat, look how many fudging hoppers there are. Jesus. There's a ton. Holy crap, how long did it take you to do that? It must have taken him ages. All right, let's go up these. Okay, I cannot do this. You know what? No. Just no. I cannot climb up this entire thing. It's gonna take forever. You know how long? Dude, he must. Why did he put it down here? I don't understand. Welcome. Why did he put it down here? Why didn't he put him up there? Because it would be easier to go all the way up there. And this thing must. Oh man, this cactus farm is gonna be huge. But I don't think. I think he stopped. If the reset is true, that it will be resetting in Thunder, then yeah, this might not be here. To be honest, I don't know why I'm saying that a lot. You know what? It doesn't matter. But the cactus farm, it would be really big, but unfortunately, it might be resetting. I'm not 100% sure. It's just one person that said it, so I think it will, but I'm not sure. I haven't even checked the forums, so I have no clue. But anyways, we're gonna move on to the next person, Island Warp. Daxton Vordi. All right, so we're here. Oh, it's nice and looks like a village area. All right, so you got buy spawner, iron golem spawner, $501,000. We have a skin competition area. Can't go in it, unfortunately. We have some, what is this? Iron golem, I guess. I have no idea. We got some donations. Yeah, why not? Let's give him some golden apples. Let's give him some of these. Yeah, why not? There we go. Okay, let me toss those vote crickies there. Are they gonna? Okay, that's such. Dude, hoppers are just so weird. I don't. Oh my God, this is so difficult. Okay, there's one. Okay, there's one. Are you actually serious? Come on. Get in the hopper. There we go. Finally. Okay. Jeez, man. Okay. Public spawners. Chicken. And you got some other stuff here. So you got some pigs. We can punch them to death and kill them. Use their meat to eat. There's no other use for meat in Minecraft but to eat it. So, whatever. All right. So here's the redstone area where his shop is. Looks like it's under construction. He's got some pigs out here. He's got some minerals that you could buy, some ender pearls, some slime blocks. That's useful. You could build some cool jump things. I should do that after Earth resets. That would be pretty hype if I do that, to be honest. We have some iron leggings, some iron stuff, some diamond stuff, some normal PvP material. We have an enchantment table. Ooh, that's pretty cool. And we have over here some more stuff, some beacons. I think, yeah, they definitely have speed and some jump boosts as well, which is pretty awesome. And then if we have some, I think we have some more stuff over here. I saw this hole over here where you could go down. All right, XP farm. Ooh, XP farm. What is this? Okay, so we have a nice little water thing that goes all the way down here. All right, so what is this? You got a skeleton here, I guess, where you could easily grind up some XP, and I can't go through there. And I don't have slash fly, which sucks. But anyways, that is that island. So now we're gonna move on to Island Warp Damien 13. I think I already visited this guy. I think it's Damien 13. All right, this is not on Thunder, so I think it's on Earth, I'm assuming. Oh, I just went back to Hub. I think it's not on Earth. That's pretty weird. I don't know where it is. But yeah, I guess it's not anywhere. I have no idea. He didn't say anything about where to go. But we're gonna go on to the next person. This guy is on Skyblock Earth here. There we go. We are here. Oh man. Straight off the bat, we have some crazy. Oh. Hold on. I know there's a. This is 1,000? Really? That doesn't look like 1,738. Unless he has more over there or something, but that does not look like 1,000 To be honest, I think is that 1,000? I have no idea what. There's no way that's 1,000. There's no way. Let's see. One, no, three. So it goes by. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 by 6, it's 18. But 4 on each. So oh, I don't even know. You know, it must be. I can see 100, but like not 1,000. Like honestly, I don't think it's 1,000. But anyways, we're gonna visit the rest of his island. He's got some shrine in here. I don't know what this is. Some weird shrine going on here. I have no idea. Got some anvils. He's got some crafting tables, some furnaces. He's got his riches stacked up along here. Ooh, that's a nice little design he did with the lapis. Makes it look really cool. I like that. I like that a lot. He's got his emeralds. He's got his diamonds. He's got a hospital. No, that's... It looks like a hospital. Like, look at that. Doesn't that... No, it doesn't look like a hospital. What am I thinking? Jeez, okay. So this is a cobblestone generator, an automated one, which is pretty cool. He's got some more cobblestone generators. I have no idea. What is this? Is this a cobblestone generator? Yeah, it's definitely a cobblestone generator. And then he's got some transformer node things where you can place down the block and stuff. That's pretty sick. I need to buy those next series. He's got a iron golem spawner number 2, which is under construction at the moment. And he's got a staircase leading up. What is this? This must be zombie pigmen or endermen or some sort. But I think that is it for this entire island. Oh, there's some stairs down here. Missed that. And what is this? What is this thing in here? There must be something in here. And this is probably the zombie pigments, to be honest. I'm pretty sure that's what it... Yeah, rotten flesh. You can throw away in there. What is this in here? I don't think... Maybe that's a blaze spawner? I have no idea. Let's go down the stairs. Okay, so this is all his iron golem collection area. Or it's all collecting the iron golems. Wait a minute, where does that... Okay, this is his in-progress one. Why did he move... I think this one is being built, and this one was his old one. And he's probably moving all of these down into that one, because it's obviously more chests than this one, I'm guessing? I have no idea. He's got a lot of beacons here. Really looks nice with the like American or the France. It's American colors, excluding white, which is right here. But yeah, he's got all the minerals here. Oh man, what is this? What is this? Is this his riches? His gold riches? That's actually really sick. He's gonna plan to build a huge platform of gold. Jeez, man, that's insane. I like this walkway. This is very like modern. It looks really nice. Alright, let's move on to the next person. Island Warp. Let's scroll down a bit. Let's go to... commented the last 2 episodes. Alright, let's go visit this guy. Curry for the win. I think I visited this guy earlier. Island Warp Curry for the win. And it does not work. He said Skyblock Ice, but it... doesn't work. I have no idea why. That's a bummer. There's not that many people on here either. Dude, Skyblock is dying, yo. There used to be like 200 players on Thunder, 100 players on Ice. There used to be like at least over 1,000 players on Skyblock Community on Prime MC. And now there's like zero. Like, there's no one. There's absolutely no one, and it's really sad. I don't know what's going on. Probably because of the reset, and everyone's like, you know what? I don't really care. There's no point in playing until the reset, so I guess that's what everyone's doing. So anyways, we're going to go visit some more islands. Alright, so the next person is Island Warp. Oh, this is on Skyblock Earth, so we're going to move on to Earth. Island Warp Nice Music 03. Alright, so let's fly. Okay, sick. So we have his Iron Golem spawner here, which looks like it is. He's got some riches, and he's got his original sky block area, I'm pretty sure. Yes, he does. He's got some weird cobblestone pillar right here. I think this is... What is this? I have no idea what that's for. He's got some... I think this is Iron Golem spawner area, which looks pretty nice. Looks pretty good for a starter. But yeah, he doesn't have any iron golems just yet. Had to go Samantha Ari. What? I guess there must be like teaming up and I guess using it together. I don't know. I have no idea. But anyways, cool island, bro. Let's move on to the next person. Island warp da hook up 11. Alright, so we are here. We've got some what is this? Yo, this spawner looks sick. What is in here? Can we like enderpearl? Maybe we can. I'm gonna enderpearl in here. See what this is all about. Oh, you cannot enderpearl in there. There's like a bunch of there's like every spawner in one spawner room. That is sick, yo. That is so cool. He's got every spawner that is in the game specifically in one grinder. That is sick. Look, he's got blazes, endermans, he's got zombie pigmans, zombies, iron golems, guardians, endermites. That's pretty sick, actually. And let's move on to the rest of the island. He's got some storage area here, more storage, some room over there that I don't know about, more storage, yeah, exactly. He's got some an enchantment table. I can't really get out of this area, which sucks. Oh, now I can. Let me get out of here. He has a house, some other stuff. He's got some riches building up. Alright, he's got some more stuff over here, which looks like, oh wow, he's got a little pig area where he could kill pigs. Oh dang, 92 pigs right there. Why not get anything for that? Surely I must. Oh wow, it's not that many pork chop, to be honest. Alright, let's check out this. This is a rainbow something. I guess a skin competition, I would assume so. Looks really cool. He's got some rainbow tower thing going all the way up here. He's got some more stuff down the line. He's got a huge cobblestone generator. I don't know what this is. What is this? An iron golem spawner? What is this? Oh, 56 IGs. Doesn't look like it's 56 IGs, but I guess there was originally 60 or 56 IGs in there. But what is this over here? He's got the meat locker. Ooh, he's got some meat in here. Can I buy any, please? Ooh, I can't buy any. Super delicious chicken. $500. Super tasty water. $100 for water? Jesus. And super regen coffee. $1,000. So, wow, that is a lot of money. But anyways, he's got a lot of torches. He's got quite a bit of torches. What is this? This looks pretty weird. What is that? That looks pretty trippy indeed. What did he mean? What is this? Was this supposed to be like a spawner area? I would assume so. But I guess that is his entire island. I don't think I'm missing anything else from this island specifically. Let me see here. I'm going to fly all the way up. So this was the starting point, which is right here. It's got some stuff. Yeah, I think we've covered all of it. So we're going to move on to the next person here. Let's visit this guy on Earth. Island Warp Landy. Landy? Oh, no. I think I spelled it wrong. Landry. There we go. That's what I was missing. Okay, so he's got some iron golems here just chilling. That's pretty weird. He's got a area where you can actually view the island. What is this? What is this? This looks like an area viewing area where you could actually view the entire island. I guess that was his original spawn area. But he's got some iron golems in here, which looks very organized, actually. He's got a ton of gold, a ton of iron. He's got I guess this was in his original a junk destroyer. That is pretty cool. He can put all his stuff in there, and then I guess it'll destroy it all in the lava. So he's got some a lot of heads in here, his brewing area, I guess, a little house. Sick. He's got an enchantment table. He's got a huge iron golem area, like huge. That's basically it. So this guy's all about the riches, the money. He's all about that stuff. So anyways, we're going to move on to the next person. Let's go ahead and move on. Let's see. Alright, I found one. Slash hub. Alright, so we're gonna go to fire. Island of Warp. Optic Illusion. Oops, spelled that wrong. Optic Illusion. There we go. There we go. We're here at his island. He's got a huge... I think we visited this one before, but it looks to be like he put some more stuff into it. I'm not totally sure. He has some more iron golems here. It looks very, very nice. I really do like it. He's got a shop in here, and he's got some more stuff down the line over here. I feel like I visited this island. Definitely visited it. It is a really good island. Yeah, I definitely do remember this place now. All right, let's move on to the next person. Island Warp. I guess this is on, what's it called? I guess this is on Earth. Island Warp. Cool Gamer 101. Alright, Island Warp does not exist. I have no idea. It is not working. I'm going to have to skip you, my man. Let's move on to Thunder. Alright, let's go into Thunder here. Island Warp. Quick. Potzel or something. I have no idea. That's how you say it. Quick Potzel. Yeah, this person does not have an island, my man. Does not work. That is definitely how you spell it. We're going to move on to the next person. I'm sorry, man. We're going to move on. So now, we got another person on Thunder. There's Island Warp. Josh Quinn 21. Island Warp does not exist. What is with all these Island Warp does not exist? On Thunder, Island Warp, Josh Quinn. 21. It does not exist. I'm going to have to move on, bro. Let's move on to the next person. Where is it? Visit my island. Thanks for visiting my island. Okay. There we go. Can you look at my island? What is this from? Who is this from? Let's see, I think this is on Earth, so we're going to move to Earth here, and we're going to go to Island Warp, just NL, and gaming. Island Warp does not exist. Yo, what is all about this stuff? I have no idea, no one's existing. No one has their islands that are existing, I have no idea. Let's move on to someone else's. At the very top. I went all the way down the line, but I think I skipped some of them. So we're going to move on to Island Warp XX underscore updated underscore XX. I wonder if... this one doesn't work either. Am I typing in something wrong, or is my computer broken? I have no idea. I typed it in. Now I'm on fire. What is going on? What is this? Island Warp does not exist. I have no idea. Alright, this is just not working. It's just, jeez, man. I have no idea. Alright, let's move on to the next person. Can you visit my island, my plot on Prison Emerald? Prison? This is Skyblock, bro. I'm only visiting Skyblock plots, or islands, not prison plots. Alright, let's move on to this person. Hi, Elite Plays. I'm a big fan. I just started also recording on Prime MC. Nice, dude. Pretty sick. Can you please review my island? If you can, thank you. Island Warp. Alright, so I think this is Thunder. So we're going to go on to Thunder here. Island Warp Factions Fusion. Alright, this one does work. Alright, cool. So he's got some pretty cool stuff. Monster PvP. He's got some iron golems in there. Cool, cool. He's got some, I don't know what that is, some caution tape, I guess. He's got some cows here, which look pretty sick. Please drop us wool for the spawners and farm. Helps us to get money to drop raw mutton ban on ban 50k. Alright. So, he's got vote keys by here. $6 million for a vote key. Oh, no, those are 64. That's reasonable. I was about to say one vote key for that. Jeez, please donate for more spawners. All right, man, let's donate. We'll donate some of these keys here. There you go. Hopefully it goes in, which it doesn't. Obviously, that is just great. There we go. Now it does. All right. So we have some stuff down here. He's got his iron golems, and that's pretty much it. Let's move on to the next person, Island Warp. I think I've got everybody on here. I think this one I did not get. This one is on Skyblock Fire. Island Warp. That kid, Desi, does not exist. It does not exist. I'm sorry, man. We're going to have to move on to the next person. Unfortunately, yours does not exist. So let's move on to the next person. Slash hub. On Earth. On Warp. No, I'm not saying that word. And that word either. I'm not saying that word either. that does not work. I'm on Skyblock Earth. And it does not work. Alright. I have... do not... Let's move on to the next person. This is absolutely weird. Let's go to Skyblock Air right here. Oh, no, I went on fire. That is not air. Let's go to air here. Let's go Island Warp. Where is it? Where was the one? I think it's Jack-a-con. It does not work. It does not work, my man. I'm sorry. Let's move on to the next person once again. Please come to my island on fire. Yo, I keep switching. But it's all good. It's all good. Island Warp Rock Wiz 4. Let's go. Oh my god, are you serious? Yo, you guys need to check your islands out, bro. This is not working. You guys need to make sure it's working before you comment down below, because none of them work. It's so frustrating. Alright, let's move to Thunder here. Hopefully this guy works. Game Tact. There we go. Finally, someone that has it works, or that works, or whatever. Okay, never mind. Pay $50 for a tour around our island. Oh man, he's not online, I don't think. We have ads for people to is warp or TP to people shop to buy thing. All right, that did not make any sense. But warning, we have a prime god here, the Broken King. Oh crap, dude, we got a prime god. Ultra awesome donations up here. Thanks for donating. All right, let's. I don't think I can donate, but I can donate money. So let's buy. That's a $10 million stick. Jeez, man. Let's donate $1 million stick. I don't even have enough money for. Okay, you know what? $10 stick. $10,000 stick will do. Sorry, I ran out of stack of diamonds. He's got some stuff. Pay me. All right, so I guess we can't visit the entire island. We have to pay him money to visit the entire island, which is okay. I mean, it's reasonable. But anyways, we're going to move on to the next person. Alright. So, slash hub. It's on ice. Let's go on ice here. And we're going to go Island Warp Mercurium _ nether. Oh, wait. This is the same guy's island. It's the same one. Oh my god, it's the same exact one. Alright, let's move on to the next person, because I know I visited this one a couple episodes ago. Let's visit on fire. I think I already visited. No, I did not. Island Warp Rock 7990. Island Warp does not exist. That sucks, man. I'm going to have to move on to the next person once again. Let's go ahead and do it on Thunder. Let's go here. Go on Thunder here. Island Warp F A F R I G E N. Alright, this guy. Oh, this one actually looks pretty nice. I think I've been here. No, I have not. I have no idea. Alright, so he's got his 325 iron golem spawners in there, which is pretty insane. He's got some zombie spawners, pigment spawners in here. Which is, oh god, no, do not want to mess with that guy. And he's following me. Oh crap, can he get out? Oh, he can get out. Okay, we are screwed. We are definitely screwed here. Okay, there we go. We got him. Easy. Alright, let's look at the entire thing. He's got some cactus farms. He's got a shop. He's got some more spawners areas and some more areas of blaze spawner. Pretty nice. He's got some more stuff. I like the wood theme. It's actually really nice. That blaze is trying to shoot at me. He's got some witches here. Will these witches hurt me? Oh, they will definitely hurt me. Let's Let's not interact with those. Let's keep on moving. I think these will definitely kill me. Will they get mad? Yep, they will get mad. Get mad. Oh, he's mad. He is definitely mad. And he's shooting at... Oh, my God. Okay, we're not going to mess with him. We're going to move away from those blazes. What is down here? It's like a little... It's like a huge treehouse, but with no tree. That's basically what it is. Oh, wait. There, here's the tree. I found it. Or maybe... I don't know. I think this is the tree. I have no idea. But he has some more head walls. He's a head wall here. And some more beacons and stuff down there. Let's move on to the next person. I think that is it. I'm going to have to call it there. My phone just went off. Let's turn that off because it is quite annoying. But we're going to move on. Actually, we're going to stop the video here. If you guys did enjoy this video of Skyblock, make sure to drop a like down below. Show your support, and let's try to hit 20 likes on this video. That would be greatly appreciated. And also, comment your island if you guys want to be featured in the video. But anyways, I'll see you guys later. Take care, and goodbye.